There's a little song for the bartenders back there.
I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear, is that you there? Said, yeah, I was 11. Well, times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm. The Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to see each other, you should have seen it in color. All this one, it was taken overseas in the middle of hill, 1943, in the wintertime. You can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, shades of gray he covered. Should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose is red, her eyes are blue, and just look at that smile. I was so proud. That's the story of mine. Right there.